Okay, so what I've done is I wanted to replace the traditional switches, and these light up when they're on, so I know if something outside is on or not when I'm inside the trailer. And I pre-drilled some holes here for the future if I want to add in another four on the bottom. I don't have to do any measurements, it's already done. So basically I'm replacing the 110 switches for 12 volt switches, which basically they're lighting up 12 volt stuff. So this one or this one, I think I like this one better. The look, let's clean it up a little more, take all the marks off, and we'll go and install it. And in the back I had to let it out so it can fit the tie it up, so worked out okay. Let's go see what it looks like on. So now when I'm inside and there's a light on, the ones inside I can see they're on, but the ones outside I can't. So this way at least I know if they're on or not. Not killing my battery when I'm inside the trailer. And what I did was the screws, I just got some marker and painted them black to match. I'm probably gonna get some type of stickers here made to indicate what each one is, put them on there. I scored the bottom for future four switches, and I'll mark, these are the 110, so I'll mark this 110 as well, and I'll mark it inside and out.